Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I've planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do,
but
we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does. There's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change him?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
The old
Hey, man, that card. What in the world is...
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No! God damn it!
Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
Three,
two, one.
Ascension.
Ascension.
Alright, Booker, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner.
Find the exit out of this place.
Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Go on, brother.
Might as well get it over with.
Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah!
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.